boyfriend. You don't want to scare the poor girl away, do you? She's in there. I can smell her. Of course, I wouldn't know for sure if it wasn't for you and your wonderful network. Bless your heart. Thank you kindly.
Careful. Contents are fragile. Like the world and everything in it. Me, I'm no exception. I'm not the only one wearing masks either. There's your boss man. That woman. And, oh, let's not forget little old you.
Okay, it's okay.
I know it ain't easy wearing a mask all the time.
Now the mask can come off, right?
Sweet Amelie. She's holed up in the beach nearby. Tell you what say we make it a race? Whoever wins gets to usher in the end of days. Nothing like the eve of extinction. Bring focus to the mind. Makes folks honest. There'll be no need for masks soon. But I wonder, when you look death in her eye, will you blink?
Pigs.
Mm-hmm. Still with me, Sam? Even now, our way forward, our way to save Amelie is the same as always. Your first priority is to get the local distro center on the network. Until it's complete and everybody's connected, Higgs won't find it easy to get to Amelie. She should be safe. So take your time and do it right.
Hold up. An annoying person named Higgs.
Thank you.
Sam. You've made it as far as Bridges 1 ever did. We never pushed further west. Frankly, it's a miracle we kept that distro center running. Anyway, you're almost at Edgenot City. Your final destination, where Amelie should be waiting. Smile, Sam. Only one more knot to go. One last time to put that Cupid to use. Though you'll need another component to finish the job. Regardless, the nationwide network will serve as your ticket home. Just bear in mind that by bringing Edgenot online, you'll likely be revealing Amelie's location to Higgs. You'll need to get to her before he does. Head to your private room and get your gear sorted. When you're ready to go, we'll give you what you need. Make sure not to leave the distro center without taking the order.
Nearly complete. Just one more knot to go. And then America will be whole again. Did I ever tell you my real name? I wanted to. It's Amerigo. After Amerigo Vespucci, the man who discovered the continent.
I thought it was Columbus.
Except Amerigo was full of it. He lied. America is a lie.
Amelie.
I'm on the beach, Sam. Our beach. The one where I was born. Higgs will never find me here. He can't. So don't worry. Get the last Cupid to Edgenot City and finish what we started. I'll meet you in your room at the Distro Center when it's all over. There's something you need to know, Sam. I've kept things from you. Worn a mask for the longest time. Everything Higgs said about me is true. I could end it all. Us, mankind. Extinction, that's what I am.
How does that even mean?
But it's not what I want to be. All I want is for you and me and everyone in this world to be whole. Promise you'll stop me. Don't let me end it all. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Amelie. Amelie.
Rub that armpit, huh? Okay. Let me get some more coffee. Let me move on to Repec. make some stuff. BTs and everything else.
In conjunction with a variety of rounds depending on your needs. And yes, said rounds are indeed detonated remotely and at your discretion after firing.
No BTs. Without weapon and see how it go. Okay. Let's just change these while we're at it.
Thank you for your contribution.
Oh, please face forward. God damn it. Press jump but.
Made it!
Mission key confirmed. Interfacing with Knot Network.
Quadruple rocket launcher.
We've done it, Sam. The chiral network now spans the entire continent. Our nation is whole again, reborn as the United Cities of America. If terrorists or whoever else strike at us now, even if they succeed in destroying the Knot, the network will endure. Everything passes through the beach now, and the beach will keep us together. But we can't rest yet. You still have one more job to do, Sam. A new nation needs a new leader. And only one woman has what it takes to succeed Bridget Strand. A woman destined from birth to inherit this legacy. Emily. She's out there, and she needs your help. Bring her home, Sam, and keep an eye out for Higgs. He could be zeroing in on her as we speak. Now that Edgenot City's linked up, she should be getting ready to enter your private room. So check yourself in, and sit tight.
That's a lot of women.
I need to tell you something. I am the Extinction Entity.
Density increasing rapidly. Contact imminent. Combat preparations strongly advised. Repeat, contact with unidentified entity imminent.
Oh boy, okay. Pew pew. I think it's time for Higgs, probably. Price name.
day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no pretend. I will hold you and protect you. That will warm you.
Chiral density increasing rapidly. Contact imminent. Combat preparations strong.
How many do we need? Too many, but we'll see. Might be too few too. Oh, what the? This damn big thing.
America, connecting all them precious little nuts. I got the whole world in the palm of my hand.
Emily.
Five. We've had five mass extinctions, each caused by an extinction entity. And now it's time for number six.
Now, I'm not talking about the death of a few dozen species, no. This
is the granddaddy of them all. BT antimatter voiding out all life as we know it. And it wouldn't be possible. Not a Boy Scout like you, willing to make us whole again.
What do you say? Come on!
Time to meet your ender.
Amelie?
Beaches into a single shore. And then will come an extinction like no other. More massive than any before it. The last. This is my purpose.
What the hell they do to you?
The last stranding. My reason for being. The first was nothing more than a prelude.
Surely you figured it out.
You get it.
You can speed this up or slow it down. You cannot stop what we've started.
Even if you beat me,
you can't save her. It's all this. This is a done deal.
Old one. Baby booty.
Thank you.
All right, there was no way to. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Once again. Oh, come on. That was such bullshit. Froze that stuff at me, knocked me down. And those come summoned right after it. I was like, no way to get away from that one. Big boys down.
She's fine. Extinction's on hold for now.
Let her go!
All that for a repatriate. What a waste. Pick
this up when you're done dying.
Hit!
I'll see you on the beach for the grand finale.
There's only one way, I know. Make us travel to different beaches.
It was a corpse you missed that went necro. The BT, it found someone, and there was a void out. I don't think we can come back from this. I think it's over.
So just because I didn't go after that corpse, but I don't know even where the corpse is because it doesn't show up on the freaking map as it says it's supposed to. So annoying. So that means I might have to reload an older save even than that. He did say talk about that one, but I didn't see it before. Tell you, I marked it on the map for you, but I just.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Thank you.
Well, the way to get to other beaches, as we know, is a shower. She's going with Fragile. She says her beach is connected to all the beaches.
Higgs wants to connect the knots of your network with Emily's beach. So it's pretty clear where they went.
So how do we get there?
I can't. But you and Emily have a strong connection. You've been to her beach plenty of times, right? You can make the jump. You gonna come through for me?
I'll try to take him alive.
Promise me, I'm the one who finishes him off. Good. Then I'll help you get where you need to go. I can send us both at once. But I'll be right behind you.
I thought you said you couldn't go to her.
I can't. But I can go to you. By the ties that bind us together. The Dreamcatcher will lead you to her.
And then?
The Misanga will lead me to you. You're going in like that?
Yeah, I don't need a weapon. I'm not gonna take Lou either. Fragile.
What?
Do you have anything to eat?
Oh.
Doesn't she have something to eat?
Got you hooked, huh? Be careful.
Worst comes to worst. Take care of Lou, all right?
For this to work, I'll have to touch you. Your eyes. Now picture Amelie in her beach. You love her, right? You love her. Here it is.
Emily?
Sam? What are you doing here?
end this? Before the end of everything? Supposed to do? Keep the extinction entity safe until the slate is wiped clean. There's no stopping the sixth extinction. No matter what you, me, or anybody else does, humanity has a few hundred thousand years left, tops. Why don't we just cut to the chase? Accept our fate. Let the creatures before us. We all know what's coming. Why delay the inevitable? Those of us with dooms, her, we're all bound here for a reason. We are all of us a part of the Death Strand. This place, this fucking beach. There's no repatriation here, no. One of us dies, that's it. He goes to the other side. Nice, huh? Lucky loser gets to put an end to this rinse and repeat bullshit once and for all. So, no BTs, no void outs, no bullshit. Just a good old-fashioned boss fight. Stick versus rope. Gun versus Strand. One more ending before the end. One last. Game over.
I am the particle of God. Come on!
We've got all the time in the world. If you don't mind, Amelie, sir. Where are you at, boy? What's the holdup, Sam? Racking your brain to think of a better way? Well, there ain't one. An ending, that's what. The one coming to us all, be it today or tomorrow. To this land, these cities, these people, everyone. Well, your lucky day. History taught us one lesson. Luke! Over here. Tell me all you want, but the Death Stranding's proof enough. Everything good, nice and close.
Oh my God, what the?
There's fun to be had. Luck's on your side, Sam. I don't need the gun, Sam. I can beat you. I can beat you.
Oh, shit. Come on. Yeah, saw me instantly there. I guess I wasn't quite from behind.
We doing this, Sam?
Yeah, I'm healing first.
Yeah. you don't mind, I'm a
Sam.
Help! Where's our little set?
Okay, how are you, buddy? I'm not going to get my butt kicked. Something I'm supposed to do.
Sam Porter Bridges.
What the heck, man? Jesus.
Sam,
this was only ever gonna end one way.
So come on!
Thank you.
Sorry about that. One more thing.
Got me.
fucking butts.
Touchy-feely there, Mr. Offenphosmophobia. Well, congratulations. You won the game. Too bad you didn't stop shit. Well, get on with it.
Guess I left a lasting impression. I'm fragile. But I'm not that fragile. This time you're the one who's going to break.
Is that right? I think you'll find our bond is made of stronger stuff.
Broken.
What the fuck? I'm Higgs. I'm the particle of God that permeates all existence. What are you? Honey, you ain't nothing but damaged goods.
Your damaged goods.
Well, finally, that old jerk is done dealt with.
What took you so long? I brought you a metaphor. Take it with you. Tell the lifers with Porter syndrome what happens when you hide behind the mask.
No. You keep it. It's better they hear it from the woman herself.
One more thing. Your little one managed to bring it here by picturing it as equipment. You mind? Babysitting sucks. So where should I send you? Back east?
He doesn't need your help. He's got the chiral network. And he's got me. We can jump east together.
Lucky him.
We appreciate everything you've done for us. We really do. But we're good for now. Besides, I'm sure they need you back at Fragile Express.
Yeah. Who better to scoop up all the pieces and put them back together? Wouldn't want to settle for anything less than perfection.
Fragile.
We're square, nothing owed, nothing left to say. So long, Sam.
Come on. Let's go, we still have work to do. Do you still believe in me? Even without Higgs, I am a walking time bomb. I can end it all just like that. But what I want, what I have always wanted, was to be a part of it. For us all to be one. What?
Tell me the truth. Was this all for you or all for Bridget?
This is for our country. For our future, that is the truth. There's something that you need to know, Sam. When you were back east, I slipped out of here and I went to visit you.
What? But you lied? Fuck me. You have any idea what it took for me to get here?
You wouldn't have come if I hadn't. You didn't care about America or Bridges. But we did know one thing you did care about. Something you were willing to cross a continent for. A reason to build the UCA. It was Die Hard Man's idea.
Great. So I'm Mario and you're Princess Peach. Are you right? I never gave a shit about this country. I have no ties to anything or anyone but you.
I'm so sorry, Sam. But it all worked out in the end.
Played.
Well, I guess that's taken care of.
I know you have questions, but can you save them? For after?
Sure.
Let's go home.
How do we do it? Do we jump like Fragile?
No. The beach goes the whole way. We run. Together.
Run?
Yeah. Like Mario and Princess Peach.
Thank you.
wait here, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Impressive to be able to climb up there with high heels.
Sorry. Give me back my BB.
You're looking in the wrong place.
Hey Dana, thanks for the 6 months, buddy. I will BB for you, buddy.
Emily?
Thank you. Okay. Lexi's messed up dolls, man.
Startle you.
Where am I?
Back east of the Tar Belt. Your private room. You have Amelie to thank for that.
Where is she?
We don't know.
She didn't head back east?
No, but after she saw to you, she contacted HQ and left us a message.
Saying what?
I'm going to finish what Bridget started. Just that, and then gone.
Bridget. I saw Bridget on the beach.
Sam, please. You yourself burned her body, remember? She wouldn't have remained on the beach. Couldn't have. Not even if it was her daughter's beach.
Check the logs. You've got them, don't you?
Sorry. We didn't get any of it. The only record we have is the one in your head. What else do you remember?
That guy was there, too. Cliff. He took Di Hartman hostage.
The director?
That part you believe?
Well... it would explain why we haven't heard from him for so long. I always suspected him. But now I'm starting to piece together a different narrative. Something's been bothering me, you see. We've been operating on the assumption that Higgs was controlling Cliff. But that can't possibly be correct. Because Higgs is gone, and Cliff is still causing trouble.
You think Cliff is the mastermind?
Yes. He's likely holding Amelie and the director captive on the beach.
And that's where I'm going. Wait a minute. Where's Fragile?
She's safe here with us. But so long as you're over there, she won't be able to send you to the beach.
What?
You must understand, Sam. While you were unconscious, the situation changed quite a bit. We'll explain everything, I promise. But first, you should rest. All right?
Fuck rest. I'm going back to that beach.
And little Lou doesn't need a break either, I take it?
Sleep it is.
Sam, you helped us extend the chiral network from coast to coast. And you dealt with Higgs, the UCA's enemy number one. We couldn't have come this far without you. But there is still one final step. We have to swear in a new president and establish a functioning government. Only then will America be whole again.
Why don't you save that shit for someone who cares? I've done my part. Fuck America. We've got bigger problems now.
I hear you, Sam. Government is the least of our concerns at this point. Cliff has Amelie, which means there may not be anything left to govern come tomorrow, if tomorrow comes at all.
Then why aren't we out there doing something about it? I don't care what she is, only that we get her back.
Right you are. Rescuing Amelie and averting the sixth extinction are one and the same. But neither will be possible unless you first come back east. We are in no position to give you orders, of course. But believe me when I say it is the only way.
Sam. Everyone's here but you.
Fragile transported us back to headquarters.
Are you okay?
Never been better. Delivering so many people in such a short amount of time is...
Mama. Lochner.
Yeah, I'm here too. Figured I should lend a hand.
We're all waiting for you, Sam.
No way in hell am I hauling myself all the way back there. Come on, Fragile. Let's do this.
I can't, Sam. And not just because I'm a wreck. It isn't safe to use the beaches to move people anymore.
Chiral's
spikes have become far more frequent, possibly as a result of expanding the network nationwide. Too many beaches sharing the same space, wires get crossed and so forth. You can see the toll it's taking on the network itself.
With things the way they are, it's too dangerous to risk jumping through a beach. Even if I reach a beach, there's no telling where I'll come out on the other side. And I could get stuck in there. That's why I can't go to you either. But if I could get to the entrance of the beach, I should be able to get you there.
The beaches are still there, after all. I can personally attest to that.
So yeah, you will need to haul yourself all the way back here. But once you have, I promise I'll take you to Amelie. Straight to her beach.
The two of you share a very special connection. Your dreamcatcher, her kipu. They are no mere trinkets. They are singular, irreplaceable totems, embodiments of your shared memories. Two sides of a coin. The price of entry to her beach. Dreamcatchers are a product of Native American tradition, that of the Ojibwe people, to be precise. They were said to ward off nightmares, to alter one's dreams. If Dooms is indeed Amelie's gift to us, her shared dream of our future, perhaps your totem is an invitation to change it. A test, challenging you to find hope amid their hopelessness. While we await your return, I'll search the beach for Amelie and the director. I doubt my ties to them are strong enough, but better that than sitting around doing nothing.
I'll see if I can't find something in the records on the three of them. Maybe they're more connected than we know.
We're waiting for you. The way home should be easier, right? Hurry back east. You already know the way. And when you get here...
Finders keepers. Now, get out of there. And make sure you head east, towards Lake Knot City. There's no cargo to deliver this time. Or rather, you're the cargo. That's the mission.
Gross.
Hey.